Hi, Terry. Today, I want to talk to you about a test that can inform your post-surgery treatment plan. It's called the Oncotype DX Breast Recurrence Score Test. Using tissue that is removed during a biopsy or surgery, the test analyzes the tumor cells for breast cancer-related genes. These genes are well-known drivers of breast cancer. The test then generates a score from 0 to 100 based on your specific tumor biology. The lower the score, the lower the likelihood of your cancer coming back somewhere else in your body if you take endocrine therapy alone. The higher the score, the higher the likelihood of your cancer coming back. As your score increases, the magnitude of chemotherapy benefit also increases. This test gives valuable insights into how your cancer may respond to hormone therapy alone and whether the addition of chemotherapy may be beneficial.
I like having more information about my risk, but I've never heard of this before. My best friend had breast cancer and she didn't have a test like this. She was told she had to do chemotherapy. How do I know that it's right for me?
Great question, Terry. There are many types of breast cancer. The Oncotype DX Breast Recurrence Score Test is for newly diagnosed invasive breast cancer patients who are hormone receptor positive, HER2 negative. Your diagnosis is a fit for the Oncotype DX Breast Recurrence Score Test.
Wow, I didn't know there was more than one kind of breast cancer. I thought all breast cancer was the same.
Yes, breast cancer is complex, which is why we want to get all the information we can about your tumor to help with treatment decisions.
Okay, how do I know I can trust it? If it shows a low chance of recurrence and no benefit of chemotherapy, that sounds great. But honestly, it scares me a little not to do everything I can to kill the cancer.
This test has been used by over 1.8 million invasive breast cancer patients worldwide. It is the most widely used, widely studied invasive breast cancer genomic test and is preferred or recommended in all the major guidelines. I understand that not doing chemotherapy may sound different than what you know from experiences with family and friends, but studies have shown the vast majority of women with invasive HR-positive, HER2-negative breast cancer do not benefit from the addition of chemotherapy to endocrine therapy. This test has been around since 2004 and has been validated in several studies that have included node-negative and node-positive, as well as pre- and postmenopausal women.
How long does it take?
The pathology lab here at the hospital will send your tumor sample. Once your tumor tissue arrives at the lab, it takes about 2 weeks to get the results. It may feel hard to wait, but we wouldn't want to start you on a treatment plan that you may not need.
Well, how much does it cost?
Medicare and most commercial plans cover the Oncotype DX Breast Recurrence Score Test. Let's check with your specific insurance plan.
Okay, let's do it. Where can I find out more about the test so I know what to expect when we get my results?
I'll provide you with some brochures to review and you can view their website.
Thanks, Dr. Ang.